VPNs are great tools for protecting your online privacy, but how do they actually accomplish that? Let's look at two key VPN concepts, tunneling and encryption. When you visit a website, your computer sends a request to a server, and the server responds by sending the content you asked for back to you. If you go online without a VPN, it's kind of like sending a postcard. Your computer's request is the postcard, and your internet service provider is the mailman. Let's say you're writing a postcard to Cindy. You're asking Cindy for pictures of cats. If all goes according to plan, Cindy will send back pictures of cats. Your mailman, and the nosy people he passes along his route, can see that you are writing to Cindy asking her for pictures of cats. Similarly, your internet service provider and any third-party snoops can see what sites you're visiting and sometimes even what content you're looking at. So much for your privacy. Now let's look at how it works if we add one layer of VPN protection. Tunneling. When a VPN uses tunneling, it encapsulates your data inside other data. That way it's harder for third parties to access. In our mail metaphor, that's like sealing your postcard inside an envelope addressed to a mail forwarding center. Your mailman delivers your envelope to this mail forwarding center. Someone there opens the envelope before sending your postcard to your recipient, Cindy. Cindy then sends her response back to the mail forwarding center, which they put in an envelope and send back to you. However, tunneling alone isn't enough to protect your privacy. There are still ways for people to see your personal data when it's being tunneled. That's why a good VPN doesn't just use tunneling. It also uses encryption. Encryption makes it so that only the intended recipients can read a message. Think of encryption like a lock with two keys. You have one key, and your VPN has the other key. Before you send your postcard to the VPN to forward on to Cindy, you lock it up inside a box with your key. Then you hand the box to your mailman to deliver to the VPN. No matter how nosy he or others are, they can't unlock the box to see the postcard inside. When he delivers the box to the VPN, they use their key to open it. And if it's a VPN that really cares about your privacy, they empty the box's contents into a mail sorting system that anonymizes your request for cat pictures. That way, the VPN company won't be able to track whom you're communicating with or the contents of your communication. Your cat picture's request to Cindy? It stays your business. Cindy will get the postcard from the VPN, send back the cat pictures, and the VPN's mail sorting system makes sure you get them back in a nice box with a lock that only you can open. While the VPN's encryption process may seem complicated, it's actually incredibly efficient and happens in the blink of an eye. It protects your data, whether it's cat pictures or something more sensitive like financial or medical information. So when it comes to keeping your digital life secure and private, don't leave your data exposed for the world to see. Try ExpressVPN. By using both tunneling and encryption, ExpressVPN offers you top-of-the-line protection on all your devices. You'll stay secure wherever, whenever.